You throw a pebble into a pond and you create ripples, and you need to know where those ripples are going to go. You need to know before they turn into waves that cause some real damage.